Hello. Purchase Steve here. A new one from Wychwood. It's their Gold Goblin or Hobgoblin Gold. Hobgoblin Gold. What about the Hobgoblin original? I'm guessing it's just a play on the words. Cap. Hobgoblin is normally a beer you would drink in a rock club. Many times I'd had it rock club. Just chilling, relaxing, I wanted a beer. Quite fragrant, actually. Quite fresh, refreshing. Not offensive. Kind of lemon zest, a bit of sweet. Victoria sponge cake almost. Madeira cake. Kind of vanilla in there. Almost like a little bit of almond. Shake. It's been in the fridge since probably I think Friday, boy, or when I went toss it. Might be in the week, but I guess it's pasteurized bottle. Fresh and tasty. As you can tell, it's not Hobgoblin. Hobgoblin's really mild, whereas this is a golden ale. See what it says anyway. Really old information. An hidden treasure has been unearthed in the Wychwood Brewery, and it's pure and precious. And forefather Hobgoblin Gold is the latest beer carrying a little fella's moniker. And well, gold might be lighter in colour, it's definitely not a lightweight at 4.5 cent, which is normally around about what Hobgoblin is, depending where you go. Because they do change the ABV a few times. Whether it's Christmas, it's Halloween, bottle, cask, keg, whatever. Anyway. The combination of four hop varieties and infusion of wheat and malted barley has resulted in the perfect golden beer with a huge hop punch. Yeah. Yeah, because if I remember rightly, Hobgoblins are really kind of heavier and sweeter. Bit of variation this. Soft, tasty, refreshing. Not bad. I can't see it working well in the rock clubs like Hobgoblin. But that's another nice beer. Nice session beer. I think I paid about £2 for it. I think it's now available in the new lineup in Marstons, which I saw the other day. But it's a nice addition to the Hobgoblin lineup. I'm going to sit back and relax, enjoy the rest of this. You take care. Goodbye.